I was brought into Planned Parenthood for an abortion. Unfortunately, because I was underage, I didn't have any choices. They didn't care about how I felt. I really felt like a part of me died that day. Very traumatic. And that's a great price to pay for the rest of your life. It's a price of regret and just severe grief. It compounds because of other choices you make as a result of the pain and the suffering that you're going through. I would make decisions differently if I could go back.